that Roborace is hoping to have, not just providing us with an entertaining sports watch, but also providing us with the real world benefits. Oh no, and the start has not gone to plan for Team Acronis SIT, because the car has veered straight